And so you see, at this point, Euripides knew he could not win the battle.
I am going to wipe the playground with you right in front of everyone.
If you got beat up by a girl, everyone would think you were a faggot.
All right, kids, for your homework tonight, I want you all to read chapter 7.
Kick the shit out of him, Wendy.
As soon as the bell rings, we gotta get out there and find a good place to watch the fight.
There's no way out. She's gonna kick my ass in front of everyone.
Almost in.
And be ready for a quiz tomorrow morning.
I totally can't see the fight, dude. I've got detention after school.
Detention. That's it. I gotta get detention, fast! Yeah.
Eric, did you just take a crap on my desk?
What's up? What's up? Crapped on your desk, Doug. What's up with that?
Huh.
Well...
She's gonna fight! Wendy's gonna fight Cartman right now! What?
Retard!
She's coming! She's coming!
Buddies, get out of here!
But Wendy's coming to fight you!
Huh? Oh boy, here we go!
It's about freaking time.
All right, let's do it!
What's up? What's up?
Cartman, you're still not staying on long enough.
Come on, Cartman.
Oh my God, they killed Cartman.
No, he didn't kill him. He's still breathing.